The following contest is scheduled for 1-4. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship!
One of the most vicious strikers in WWE history.
You're right, Cole, but he's also one of the most charismatic stars in WWE history, too.
Now, this is going to be good.
Stars in sports entertainment history.
Break out your notepads because we are about to receive a master class in high flying.
Introducing the challenger from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura! And his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Rey Mysterio!
Who's gonna lay claim to the workhorse title here tonight?
So much history attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's gonna get out of this with his title in tow.
Stomping down! Strong kick.
My goodness.
Ray had that well scouted.
Oh, man!
Tossed into the corner.
Check this out. I know what's coming next.
Sliding German.
Into the ring again.
Cross body.
Shoulders down for the count.
Looking to secure an early victory.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
Ray moves out of trouble.
Such precise striking. Check out the hard-hitting offense of Nakamura.
Nakamura cannot be stopped, gentlemen.
Oh, catastrophic damage on the back.
He steps foot in the ring again. STO! That's gotta be it. There's two!
give up. Paralyzing knee strikes from Shinsuke Nakamura.
Scouting pays off against Nakamura.
Level move.
Makes the cover.
What in the world? That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
Mysterio is almost impressed right now. His opponent is showing just as much heart tonight.
Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out his...
Oh, look out! Diving footstop! Brutal! Champ looking to end this! No, stops the count at two!
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Boom! The challenger is not in a great place.
The indomitable spirit of Rey Mysterio on full display.
And a basement drop kick. Oh, and that buys some time. And we just saw some serious offense. Mysterio sprawls on the splash. The champions need to finish the job. Got the shoulder up.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away. And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
And Mysterio clearly frustrated over that kick out, asking himself, what do I have to do next?
You have to imagine we're hitting the late stages of this matchup. Who's going to dig deeper at this point?
It might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference. From here.
Nakamura thought he had him, thought he had this match all wrapped up.
Covered by the champ! Oh, he's still alive! How is the challenger still in this match?
Look out! Nice wheelbarrow DDT by Mysterio! These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Ready for takeoff.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body. Mysterio, get ready to dial it up.
Six, one, nine. Mysterio, what's he gonna do?
He wants it one more time.
Splash!
Can it be? Will the rain continue? Rey Mysterio wins and keeps the title around his waist.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Intercontinental Champion, Rey Mysterio!
What a win for him here. He really displayed his prowess in victory.
Well, as cutting as Nakamura's knee strikes can be, they just weren't sure.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship! Introducing the challenger from Anaheim, California, Cactus Love Ray. And her opponent from San Jose, California, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley.
And there's something special in the air these days when the SmackDown Women's Championship is on the line.
And the SmackDown Women's Championship fast becoming one of the most prestigious titles in all of WWE.
Multiple historic WrestleMania main events will do that to a championship. Every woman in this industry wants to add their name to this title's short but illustrious heritage. Ooh.
Lands a kick to the gut.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Bayley combats out of that.
Boom on the jaw.
Producing a trampling.
Ooh.
You know, I think the longer this match goes on, the more it favors Bayley. Bayley's seen and done it all here in WWE. A lengthy and hard-fought match doesn't intimidate her at all. If she could pull her opponent into the deep waters, it'll only make her more confident.
Yeah, I think you're onto something there. Bayley has always seemed quite comfortable in more drawn-out cerebral matches.
Two.
Doing whatever it takes.
The challenger eating up some damage.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Neckbreaker! Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And she kicks out.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Drop kick right on point. German suplex. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
It skirts out of the pin.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
Oh, belly to belly. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Two.
She barely gets the shoulder up.
She has to be feeling bullish after getting that close this early.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. One response after another back.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight.
Suplex.
Oh, a step up in Zagari.
Hits the mark.
Arm is trapped. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad. She's got her where she wants her.
Oh, suicide.
Tornado DDT.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
She saw that one coming.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Bailey delivering the kick to the gut. Seriously, Rose plant. I think the champ's got it. Rethink your plan.
And after a devastating move like that, Bailey now having to contend with the fact that it's not over yet. And an elbow. For the championship! Oh, close call makes the champ nervous.
She just dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Takedown, step through, looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up.
Uh-oh. Oh, big stop. Gonna see a new champ.
The cover. New champ. A new era begins.
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner, and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Cactus LeRae.
What a turn of events. One reign ends and another begins.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. That is for the ECW Heavyweight Championship.
Here comes Tez.
Wrestling.
Introducing the challenger from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 232 pounds, Montez Ford! And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, he is the ECW Heavyweight Champion, Johnny Gargano!
A title coveted by legends and hungry young talent alike.
Extreme rules underway here. No countouts, no DQs, nowhere to run, nowhere to hide.
There's no place for grace or honor in extreme rules. You have to use anything and everything you can get your hands on as a weapon, preferably before they're used on you.
Yeah.
Expected that one.
Fist directly to the gut.
This matchup require a from the middle rope.
I anticipated that.
That didn't go as Johnny designed. Basement drop kick.
Oh! Oh man!
Boom! And he heads out of the ring. No countouts. No worries. He's turning the tables.
What a right hook.
What a counter by Gargano.
Boom!
Oh, my God!
So smart, targeting the opponent's leg.
Yeah, and then watch this. Oof!
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Not everyone's cut out for extreme rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half.
A step up in Zaguri.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Counters that.
Down in the basement with a drop kick.
Handle.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
No other way to say it. Montez Ford wants the smoke.
DDT on the foot.
And he saw that coming from Montez. And look at Frump, a back suplex. And Gargano's failing to make any advances.
Yeah, Ford is proving hard to keep up with.
Excellent opportunity for Gargano to shift the momentum.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Compromised position here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
He switches it back around.
Right in the solar plexus.
Ooh, he got all of the knee.
As you can see, Taz loves to have fun.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
Oh, my God.
Able to give him the slip.
Rolls through.
Oh, colliding with the barricade. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh, what a right hook. And what's he looking for here?
He's got a sledgehammer, and you better believe his opponent's name is all over it.
Sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides right across the face.
The challenger not looking good right now.
In order to succeed in an Extreme Rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
Catches a punch.
Kick right to the midsection.
Oh, man.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And he fights it off.
I didn't think we'd see a kick out there.
Up to the top rope now.
Aerial greatness.
Two.
And that's it. New champ. New champ.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here's your winner, and the new ECW World Heavyweight Champion, Montez Ford!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.